Phoebe's car seat is stolen, but it's insured, so why can't she get another one?
And they wanted it delivered, not broken.
They are hopeless.
A very poor service.
Aren't they professionals? Or supposed to be?
Fair Go, 7:30 Wednesday on One.